Howdy, folks. Wanted to address a YouTube bug very quickly. You may notice sometimes whenever you get comments that are held for review or that are likely spam, that when you come by and check to see if you want to approve it, that you cannot do it. Normally, there's supposed to be an approve comment button here or a checkbox here, and you don't see it. You only see remove this comment or report spam or abuse or hide this user's comments on this channel. And that doesn't really help you because maybe you think that these are legitimate comments and you want to approve them. Well, here's the deal. YouTube has apparently implemented some sort of bug where if you have a filter on the video here, then you cannot approve comments. So what you need to do is you need to just go to this menu here and then go to all videos, and it will show you this likely spam comments on all videos. But here you will have approve this comment, or you can just, you know, select that and approve them all at once. So again, if you have it selected to a specific video, then you will not see that. But if you have it selected to all videos, then you can approve the comments as usual. Thanks so much. Please comment below if this has been helpful for you. If this is not, then please let me know that as well. If there are any other YouTube bugs that have been bothering you, then also comment that in the comments, and I will see what I can do to try to figure those out. For the most part, we're all kind of in this on our own, so it's just up to if any one of us can figure it out, since YouTube doesn't really have official fixes for any of these things. Thanks so much. Bye.